You ready for lunch?
Yeah.
Sharing a familiar greeting.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
A hot meal and an even warmer smile for over the past 34 years.
She feeling okay?
Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
These priceless moments are the things Monty Lin looks forward to when delivering for Meals on Wheels in Abilene for the past three decades.
This was an easy opportunity for me to take 1 hour at lunch, one day a week, and deliver a necessity for other Abilenians.
Teaching freshmen at ACU for the past 30 years as well, he says he'd bring dozens along with him over the years.
And that lets me get to know them on a one-to-one basis, but they also get introduced to Meals on Wheels.
But with COVID-19 affecting the very population they'd serve, he says for the first time in 20 years, he won't, saying it's going to be some time before he's comfortable bringing a crew of college students with him.
As soon as we have a vaccine, I'll be back to bringing students.
The college students are coming back to school, but they're hesitant about coming to deliver.
Nancy Reles, volunteer coordinator at Meals on Wheels Abilene, says they're running through favors.
We feel like we're wearing out the substitute drivers that we have right now because we're asking them to deliver every day.
With 20 uncovered routes each day, she says the future looks uncertain. But knowing one day a meal might be brought to him, he says he'll continue to do his part, one greeting at a time. In Abilene, Kevin Clack, KRBC, Abilene's local news.